for me, faith, first of all, faith who gives me strength, prayer, prayer, and for me, when I look to the suffering people, I can't leave them and go outside. I have to be with the people as a pastor, as responsible in the church. And this attitude, being with the people, with the families, listening, helping, supporting, give me strength to continue and to stay in midst of them. As Christians, we have a lot of possibilities in the West. First of all, we have to be proud of our faith. Proud of our faith, living the gospel day by day, giving testimony. The life not only richness and money and doing a false meaning of the of freedom and liberty. And we have to be conscious that we have a responsibility for the peace in the world, for the justice. I have a conviction, deep conviction, that the Virgin Mary is protecting the poor people, the poor families, and a lot of the poor families, poor people, pray the Virgin Mary. It's a big tradition, the rosary every day. We have a rosary before celebrating Mass every evening from 5:30 to 6. We pray it in community before Eucharist. I have a deep conviction that the Virgin Mary is powerful, and we will have peace by the Virgin Mary, by her intercession. This is my conviction. I pray her since 5 years, and I hope that we will have peace.